Hello, this is Brendroid speaking, and welcome to another game session of Hammer Reviews. Now, I've tried to get this right a few times, and I'm still working my way around the specifics of recording this, but hopefully this works this time, because it's been getting, well, my commentary's just probably been getting a bit staler, so let's do this. And play through Pokemon Gold. Mm-hmm. You walk me off? Will you check the clock for me? Okay, so basically he's so lazy he can't even check the clock for himself. And I need the time. Where did I put the time? How many minutes? He can't even see how many minutes it is for himself. Yep, you did. Ah, it's Professor Oak. Hey, welcome to the world of Pokemon. Wow, my name is Oak. People call me the Pokemon Prof. Okay, so basically, yeah, they shorten it. It was really interesting seeing Meryl for the in this when I first played through the game, because you already knew Meryl because Tracy had it in the anime. This is a great thing about Gold and Silver. They'd been making it for a while, so they were able to tease Easter eggs into the anime. Sort of publicize it. So you saw like Don Fan in the first movie, and you saw Meryl and Tracy's team. You had Togepi for ages. So our character will be Hammer for Hammer Reviews. I remember I played through this once and I called myself Hiker. That was amazing. So, yeah. Normally I play as James when I go through this. It's my middle name, so technically like my second name. And this is the second Pokemon game, so yay. This is my room. It's massive. I'm serious, this is a lot tidier than my room. My room's got like some spare mattresses on the side, my desk is bigger than that, and yeah, I think I prefer my desk. So my desk probably goes up to there, so I've got a little bit more room between my computer and I don't have a radio, but yeah. So, let's go down. And we get the Pokégear. I'm serious. I don't understand why they don't have like an opt out of some of this. For example, I understand. Yep, here you go. Pokégear's back from the shop. La 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 la. And then they have this. I mean, seriously, do you know how to use the phone? You answer yes, and they still tell you how to use it. Yeah, this is the house. Now, I'm just wondering, where does she sleep? Where does she... I'm serious, we've got one room upstairs, which is my room, and there's not even, like, a fold-out couch down here. Where's the mother supposed to sleep? On the stove? On the table? Where?
Yo, Hammer, I hope Professor Elm discovered some new Pokemon.
Wow. Who's this Professor Elm character? We got spoken to by Oki for earlier. JK, I know who Elm is. Gold's probably was probably my favorite Pokemon game growing up. It was a really tough contest between Gold and Yellow. And while I'm here, how about we just sort of explain what this is going to be. This is going to be a Nuzlocke playthrough of Pokemon Gold. Oh, cool, the Chicky Babe stops me. What you think you're doing? It's dangerous to go out without a Pokemon. What Pokemon jump out of the grass on the way to the next town? So what about all those people I come across who don't have Pokemon? Okay. So yeah, this is going to be a Nuzlocke playthrough of Pokemon Gold. I'm just going to be picking a random starter based on my trainer ID. So it's going to be a Chikorita. It'll be a Chikorita. I'm going to be going through with Chikorita. So yeah, I'm going to need a nickname for my Chikorita, and I'll also need a name for the infamous ?? So please leave suggestions in the comments below. I would love to hear your feedback on what I should name my Chikorita when I get to Goldenrod, and what I should name my rival in the next episode. So yeah, let's get Chikorita. Hammer, there you are! I need to ask you a favor. I have an acquaintance called Mr. Pokemon! Please tell me that is a nickname and not his actual name. You know, who names a kid Mr. Pokemon? He keeps finding weird things and raving about his discoveries. Okay, he sounds like a crackpot. I just got an email from him saying that this time it's for real. Oh yeah, I've heard about that. They found Nessie in the Lake of Rage. I'm just gonna skip through this. I mean, I'm assuming everyone's already played through this, so we don't need to worry about. I don't need to worry about all the exposition dialogue. I think this is a great Pokemon too. You say that about everything. You're just like, oh yeah, that's a good choice. Yeah. So, like I said, I will need nicknames for Chikorita. Please leave those in the comments. And let's go. Oh yeah, BTW, here's my phone number. Call me up. Let's catch dinner sometime in Cherry Grove. Hammer, I want you to have this for your errand. I received a potion from the Potion Master. Aid Snape. Snape, Severus Snape, Dumbledore Snape. Snape. Severus Snape. Dumbledore! Yeah, my last couple of playthroughs I did this in the evening. So, at least it's a lot brighter this time around. It's actually recording properly this time, so that is a relief. Now, I'm only going to be catching the first Pokemon in each area, but I don't have any Pokeballs just yet, so I'm not going to bother enforcing that until I get the Pokeballs. Yeah, I mean, I don't even have a chance of capturing the Sentret yet. Oh no! Tackle it to submission! Do-do-do-do-do. Yay! No! So yeah, this Let's Play is taking the place of my Five Nights at Freddy's series. Unfortunately, the audio and the video are a little bit out of sync, so I'm still working on correcting that issue. I will be posting that up as soon as I get that corrected, but I know that you guys like regular updates, so yay! Let's play through Pokemon Gold. I'll include a link to my Five Nights at Freddy's video at the end, as well as to MunchingOrange's playthrough of AshGrey. I really enjoyed that. That was an inspiration for this. It's probably a little bit more colorful because it was a GBA hack of Fire Red Leaf Green. But hey, gold version. It is It's now. Is this now vintage? When would you? That's another thing. So three questions at the moment: nicknames for Chikorita, nicknames for my rival, and when would you say a game becomes vintage? because for me, gold's something I've lived through. I've lived with. So for me, it's part of my experience of video games. But you've got people who are playing games now and they've never played through the likes of Pokemon Gold or Pokemon Yellow. Would this count as a vintage game for them? I was watching the Fine Brothers kids react to the Game Boy, and it was really confusing for me. Well, not confusing, it was really baffling seeing them and they didn't know what it was, because I've always had a Game Boy. So, when does something become vintage? That's a good question.
No! Chikorita!
Bumping into all these Pokemon. I don't want to bump into them until I can catch them. At the moment, it's an interesting side quest to start with, but it really does eat into the tutorial part. Oh, this is a I mean, it's a fun little side quest, but if you're playing through the game again, it really does chew up your time. So I'm going to use the potion on Chikorita because so I didn't bump into anything.
Hello, you must be Hammer. Professor Elm said that you would visit. This is what I want Professor Elm to examine.
Hammer received the mystery egg!
I know a couple who run a Pokemon daycare service. They gave me that egg. I was intrigued, so I sent mail to Professor Elm. For Pokemon evolution, Professor Elm is authority. Even Professor Oak recognized that. If my assumption is correct, Professor Elm will know it.
Oh, hey, Oaky. You introduced me to the world of Pokemon despite being up here the whole time. How did you sneak into my bedroom? Hey, I never heard about Professor Pokemon in the first game, so how's he an old friend? It's a rare Pokemon, yeah, I know. Every kid can get it when they start their adventure. It's really rare. All the kids have it.
So it's like, Professor Elm's found his own little sidekick. You know what? I don't like that. I'm gonna hijack his sidekick and give him a Pokedex.
Wait, how are you getting to Goldenrode for your radio show? There's no train or bus or anything. Are you gonna run the whole way?
I get the phone call from the phone guy.
Hello?
Yeah. It's a disaster. It's just terrible. Somebody found one of the suits in the back room. It was a yellow one. The cops are investigating. Oh my god.
Okay, so somebody used one of the yellow suits in the back room to steal a Pokemon.
Oh no! What we gonna do about that?
Let's get back there and solve the problem. Let's solve the mystery, the mystery. Let's solve the mystery.
Let's solve the mystery of the Zoot Suit, of the Zoot Suit Riot. Zoot Suit Riot, Riot. Crack up, model up, Zoot Suit Riot, Riot. But yeah. So my rival's stolen his Pokemon, because, you know, that's really clever. He could have gotten one anyway. He just forged the birth certificate saying he was born in New Barktown. So yeah. We're going to be going and facing my mysterious rival, question mark, question mark, question mark. Don't you get what I'm saying? Well, I too have a good Pokemon. I'll show you what I mean. Did anyone think he was a girl when they first played through this? Because it's just the graphical quality. Like, it is still relatively monochromatic with the trainer sprites. They're just like shades of red. So it's almost like he's wearing a skirt. And he's got the longish hair. And of course, it's a really small sprite as well. So they can only put in so much detail.
Doom. The fight of my life. I'm fighting a level 5 Cyndaquil with my level 7 Chikorita. Oh wait, that's not much of a fight, is it?
Sorry. Oh yeah, you learned the Razor Leaf. You take that.
You happy you won?
How can I be happy? You challenged me, buddy.
Oh, cool.
My name is question mark, question mark, question mark.
I'm gonna be the world's greatest Pokemon stealer, because that's what you did. You stole it, you don't train it, you steal it. You steal it and you whip it and you get it to move fast.
It bit the angry, it bit the very angry. Oh sugar, I need a cut.
They should introduce a mechanic where you can climb the trees. So if there's like one tree blocking your way, you can climb over it. But yeah. So I'm gonna save my game here. I will need suggestions on for names for the rival character, and also Chikorita. So, I'll just repeat the three questions I raised in this episode. Nickname for Chikorita, name for my rival, and also what makes something vintage. So, with that said, we will be saving our game. So, I'll see you guys in my next update. So yeah, see ya.